So I had to go to church for my mom's funeral, and I hadn't been to church in decades. I consider myself a lapsed Catholic. In fact, I've been a lapsed Catholic for so long, I'm like a prolapsed Catholic.
A prolapsed Catholic just kind of pokes their head into the church first, just a little.
That would be poking the head in, which is the opposite of a prolapsed asshole.
In this case, the asshole is the world, I suppose. And if you have a curtain, then you should go behind the curtain and you should do a little act out with your head.
That's great.
I'm thinking it's turtleneck sweater.
If you don't know what a prolapsed asshole is,
if your asshole was Wilson from Home Improvement, get over.
Have you ever played Whack-a-Mole? Well, imagine that all the holes are assholes.
And the moles are your small intestines.